Creating captions in DaVinci Resolve is now incredibly simple thanks to their latest studio release. So in this video, I'll show you the fastest way to create captions and then customize with some light animation. All right, so let's go ahead and jump in. First, you can see here, I already have a video in my timeline that's been completed. Now, this is a single clip, but this would also work if you had multiple clips and audio and a completely built out timeline. So to get started, you can go ahead up to timeline and then go to AI tools, create subtitles from audio. Here you'll have a few different options. You can choose your language, so English as the language. Since this is a vertical video and that's a tighter space, we're gonna keep the characters to 18 with a single line and then just go ahead and click create. So in no time at all, it created a track with captions and it got everything completely correct. And there's literally no errors in my example. Now, this may not be perfect every single time. So if anything's off, you can go ahead and select the subtitle track and then go up to the inspector. And in the inspector here, you can adjust timing. So if you select each one of these, you're able to adjust the duration, everything's perfect. So we can just start customizing. So come up into our track and then you have all the same normal options as you would have for any caption tracks. So you can go ahead and update your font here. And then I'm just gonna add a background layer as well. And there you go. So the captions are already styled. They have the correct font and color. Really quickly. Now the next step is going to be animating them. In order to add some light animation, all you need to do is go up to effects and then come on down to titles, scroll down a bit until you find what's called word highlight, and then you just drag that on to the caption track. So now you can see it gets rid of that styling though. So we can click on our caption track and then go up to track. And then just restyle with what we had before. And then you can adjust your size. I also want to enable a background because I really like having that strong background on the highlighted text. So now we have pretty much the same caption style that we created before, only instead of all of the captions being highlighted, it's now just a single word as it goes by. This same animation just a few months ago probably would have taken you at least an hour to create because you would have to go through and each word that's being highlighted, manually highlight that caption with a box. It's really cool that Resolve has this built in now. If you made a bunch of changes and you're not completely happy with them, what you can do is you can either reset to completely reset the effect. So now we can see if we scroll through, it's as it was when I first dragged on the effect. Or if you decide, okay, maybe the word highlight isn't for me, all that you need to do is come up to this trash can icon and that'll delete it. And now you see we have our original styling, which was just the background over the entire caption area. This latest release of DaVinci Resolve Studio packed a ton of really powerful updates. So if you're interested in learning more, you can click the link above or in the description down below. And let me know in the comments if you're having any issues with this. I'm gonna try to respond to each one. Also, if you want any more titles, you can head over to storyblocks.com where we have thousands of DaVinci Resolve templates that are really powerful to speed up your workflow. I'll see you in the next one.